employment contract are crucial documents that make us legally abide to follow our duties for an organization. But do you know what you must look in an employment contract before signing it? Hi, I am Nancy. I'm the founder of CareerViews and the principal consultant. Today, I'm going to give you my tips of what to look in an employment contract before you sign and give it to the employer. So let's begin. The first thing is the personal details. Look for your name spellings. Look for your passport details if they are mentioned. A contract generally mentions your name, your passport number, and the job description. The next thing is the salary breakup. Don't miss to check what is your basic salary and other allowances. You must always look at the salary plus benefits offered. Review the job responsibilities. Are the duties quoted during the interview and in the employment contract are in line? This is a very important fact to check. Look at the location and commencement dates. What location you are being assigned for? When is your actual joining date? If there is a discrepancy, you quickly highlight it to the HR department. Next thing would be your hours of work. How many hours you're working per week? That should be as per your contract. If you're working extra after those hours, you should be paid in overtime. So make sure the work hours are mentioned right. Your holidays, your entitlement for the leaves is the next thing that you should pay a thorough attention to. Look at how much is your annual leave and what are the holidays you are entitled for. Next comes the probation period. What are the legal clauses related to your probation period? If at all you leave during your probation period, what are the consequences? How much is your notice period in case you resign? Do you have to compensate any salary? Look for these clauses under probation section and your notice period section. Lastly, look for any restrictions. Some organizations do add non-competitors clause. It could be that while you are employed with this organization, you cannot work elsewhere. What is the competitor clause? What are the restrictions of the job offer? Do check it in your contract. The contractual agreement is the most important document. Make sure you always keep an original copy of your employment contract with you. In case of any mishappenings, your contract gives you an entitlement to file a case in the labor court. If you don't have an original copy signed by your employer, your case goes weaker. Unfortunately, we cannot foresee the future, but sometimes things go unpredictably wrong. So in that case, you should have your contract done right. I hope you found this video useful. Stay tuned to CareerViews for more career tips. Do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.